To perform a simple half hitch, pull your bobbin down to expose an inch or two of thread. Lay the tip of your index finger on top of it as you bring your bobbin up and tuck the thread coming from the bobbin behind the hook shank and in front of the other leg of thread. Using the tips of your thumb and index finger like a little pulley, pull on your bobbin to close down the loop and create a half hitch. This is what it looks like up close. Try not to allow any slack into the wraps done prior to the hitch. Half hitches are not limited to just behind the hook eye. Depending on the materials being tied in, you can do one nearly anywhere on the hook shank. Many people prefer to do two half hitches right in a row to really ensure the knot won't work loose. You can use half hitches to essentially save your work up to that point, like after you've wrapped the body, tied in the material for the wing case, wrap peacock curl for the thorax, or just prior to whip finishing, really wherever you feel it's appropriate.